Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it to and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to completely disable ads in Windows 11 operating system. So let's get started. So if you want to get rid of unwanted ads in Windows 11 at different places or different features, this video guide is for you. So let's start this detailed guide. First of all, we will disable ads from start menu. Simply right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings app, go to personalization, start, scroll down until you find show recommendations for tips, shortcuts, new apps and more option. Also turn off show account related notifications option. In Windows 11, some apps comes pre-installed and which creates a self-promotion as well. So you can simply uninstall the promo apps. For example, Instagram, if you do not use Instagram, you might find it a promotional content. Simply uninstall the app. Similarly, you can uninstall these promotional apps, and uninstalling the promotional apps will stop promotion of those app and its content. Next, you can disable search highlights. Right click on the start button and select settings. Go to privacy and security and then search permissions. Scroll down until you find show search highlights option. As you can see that when this option is on, there are some promotional content under the search pane. And when I turn off the option, you can see that some of the promotional content are now hidden. Next, we will remove promotional content from File Explorer. Simply open the File Explorer, click on three dots next to View and select Options. Now in the Folder Options, switch to View tab, scroll down until you find Show Sync Provider Notification. This option is checked by default. You can simply uncheck it and click Apply followed by OK. Next, you can disable ads from lock screen or hide the promotional content from lock screen. Simply go to the settings app, personalization, then lock screen, expand, personalize your lock screen and uncheck the option get fun facts, tips, tricks and more on your lock screen option. Next, we will disable the advertising options in Windows 11. Simply open the settings app, go to privacy and security and then general and turn off the option let apps show me personalized ads by using my advertising ID, and also turn off the option show me suggested content in settings app and close the settings app. Next, we will remove ads or promotional contents by providing the device usage information. So simply open the settings app. In the settings app, go to personalization. Then scroll down until you find device usage option. Here under device usage, make sure that you have turned off all of these options like development, gaming, family, creativity, school, entertainment, business. Make sure you turn off all of these options to avoid tips, ads and recommendation from Microsoft experiences. Next, we will disable ads from Microsoft Edge and hide all the promotional content. Simply open Microsoft Edge, which is the default browser in Windows 11. Once it opens, click on the settings gear icon at the Microsoft start screen. A page settings pop-up will open. Turn off show promoted links option. Then turn off content option. Then turn off background option. Then turn off show weather option. And finally, in this way, the start screen of Microsoft Edge is now ad-free. And next we will go to the browser settings. So click on three dots next to the Copilot icon and select settings. In the settings screen, click on the hamburger icon and select sidebar. Under sidebar, turn off allow sidebar apps to show notifications option, and in the top search bar type ads and press the enter key. From the search results under personalization and advertising, turn off this option. Allow Microsoft to save your browsing activity including history, usage, favorites, web content and other browsing data to personalize Microsoft Edge and Microsoft services like ads, search, shopping and news. Just simply turn off this option. So we are done with the removing ads from Microsoft Edge. Next, you can turn off some additional notification settings to stop promotional content. Simply open the settings app, go to system, then notifications. Under notifications, expand additional settings and turn off show the Windows welcome experience after updates and when signed into show what's new and suggested. Turn off this option. Also turn off get tips and suggestions when using Windows. And finally, we will turn off ads or promotional content from widgets panel. So when you open the widgets panel, you can see that there are some promotional content in the feed, and to turn it off, simply click on the settings icon at widgets panel. In the settings, select show or hide feeds, and under my feed, turn off this option. And once you turn it off, widgets will close itself, and when you reopen widgets, you will see the change. The promotional content is now hidden from widgets. So this is how you can completely disable ads from Windows 11 and remove promotional content. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.